Just the first 21 games of the season with a knee injury, and now a collision at the Dallas line.
Wow, every time a guy gets hit, there's a fight?
Yeah, it's Regehr is going to go after Segal. He had black knees with staging, and Regehr delivering big blow as he takes Segal down to the ice.
Man, they hit hard. It was a crossing pattern just inside the Dallas zone, but perhaps a staple of Flames hockey. Somebody gets hit, there's a fight immediately after. Another look at it. Segal's coming in. Those are dangerous hits for both guys. You're exposing a leg and a knee. It went knee on knee on the way through there. Segal got stung by it too, and then got up and had to get in a scrap. Daly was upset because he thought he had a breakaway, but I think everyone else had stopped playing. He continued on up the ice. Finally got some free ice against the Flames here tonight.